Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good evening everyone. This is a male patient, 12 years old, coming to our outpatient clinic, complaining of abdominal pain. While we're scanning the liver, we saw abnormal connection between the IVC and the portal vein. The patient had any history of any surgical intervention. So this is a congenital connection between the portal vein and IVC. So this is a case of congenital porto-systemic shunt. Enjoy with the video, and if anyone has any comment, it's my pleasure. Goodbye.